Hi, I'm Sarah Potempa, and today I'm going to show you how to do a center part with a sleek and simple style using a flatter. So the first thing to do is get out of the shower, towel dry your hair, and then use a leave-in conditioner. The next step is to take a large tooth comb and comb the hair all the way back from the center. Then you're going to go and follow the line of your nose all the way up and bring the comb straight back. This is to create a perfect center part. So once you've created the perfect center part, we're going to blow dry, keeping the part in place so that the hair remains even on both sides. Because if you blow dry it one way and then make the part after, you're going to get a kink or hide on one side or the other. We're going to start by loosely blow drying it down, and then at the very end, when it's about 20% left, we're going to use a flat brush. Okay, so once you've completed blow drying, we're going to move into flat ironing the hair. We're going to separate the hair out from the top to the two sides of the ear. Okay, and we're actually going to start with the back. So what we're going to do is just take our finger and we're going to just separate out a section straight from the back to start. And then we're going to take the rest of the hair and then using a large clip, we're just going to clip them out of the way. And then with a comb and the flat iron, we're just going to comb each section and then flat iron it down. Watch it drinking, rum or whiskey. So once we've completed the back, we're going to move to the left and the right side. Double with me. Okay, so for the final touch, you're just going to take the entire section, comb it through, and then just smooth the iron as you turn your wrist, just very, very slightly. Turn that wrist just a little bit, and then you're going to do the same with the front sections if you have any layers. Go through and just a slight moving of the wrist. Slight turn. So there you have it, the simple, sleek, center parted style with a flat iron. Don't you know that you're